Andrew McCart, IFL TV, proudly sponsored by Everlast. I'm here with Mickey Skella. Mickey, 2-0 as a professional under Mayweather Promotions. You're young. You've got a lot left in your career. You've got a lot of time left. But talk to me about signing with Mayweather Promotion and Floyd Mayweather himself.
Signing with Floyd Mayweather and Mayweather Promotions, the greatest opportunity that's came up in my life. I'm super excited to be a part of the team and move forward with them. You know, it's all about being patient and making the right moves, and I know Mayweather Promotions will help me do that.
You're at 147, right? Is that correct?
54.
154, so light middleweight, whatever you want to call it, junior middleweight, whatever you want to call it nowadays. Light middleweight, where I'm from. Tough division, good division to be in.
Yeah, great division, 154. I'm looking forward to fighting it and establishing myself as a 154 pounder.
Yeah, you're making your third professional fight on 6th of June, I believe. What can we expect from you? I know you're 2-0, you've got that one knockout. Can we expect a knockout from you this time around?
Yeah, you'll get a knockout from me coming up. I got a good jab, I'll set it up. I'm not gonna go out hunting for it, you know, taking heads off, but I'm gonna look for it, I'm gonna place my punches, and that shot's gonna come, and I'm gonna get a knockout when it comes June 6th.
What's the plan for you then, Mickey? Because I know that you're 2-0, but you are young. Well, you're 18 years old. I mean, you've got a lot to learn and to do. I'm guessing you're still learning every day in the gym. Every fight, you're still learning. So are you patient in your professional career? Are you going to be patient before you go up? Have you got itchy knuckles? Are you ready to get in there and start knocking out these champions already?
I'm ready to get in with anybody, but we're taking our time. We're sparring with high-class sparring. You know, we got Jesus Ramos. I'm sure you know him. We got him back in Arizona. We got a lot of guys out here in Vegas that we've been sparring with. And it's that high level, you learn, and you get a lot of knowledge from them, and then you take it into your fights, you grow from there, and then you just bring it to your next one.
Floyd Mayweather's taking on Logan Paul. A lot of hardcore fans are skeptical with the YouTubers coming into this sport because it's a dangerous sport, and a lot of young fighters like yourself, you work hard to get up to where Logan Paul's got in only 3 fights. Do you know what I mean? So a lot of fighters and a lot of hardcore fans don't like YouTubers coming in, but what's your thoughts on Mayweather versus Logan Paul?
You know, it brings a lot of publicity, brings a lot of eyes to boxing. It's going to grow the sport, and we all know Mayweather's going to put on a show and he's going to knock out Logan. So it's going to be great for boxing because it's going to humble the YouTubers, but at the same time bring a lot of new eyes and attention to the sport.
What inspiration, obviously being that 18 years old, I'm sure as a kid you used to watch Floyd Mayweather growing up. So what kind of inspiration did Floyd give you growing up?
Yeah, growing up, 24/7s, all accesses, all those. Me and my dad, my brother would sit around the TV and just watch Floyd Mayweather, get ready for his fights, put on a show. I was a big fan of Floyd always growing up. And he's just so flashy, slick, high level, great defense, and yeah, he's just a great inspiration to me and my whole family. I mean, now that we're a part of the team, like, it's pretty insane. It's pretty mind-blowing, but it's awesome.
I can imagine, man. I mean, Floyd Mayweather lived in the gym. He was eat, sleep, repeat the boxing. You know, that hard work, dedication, man. You know, hard work is easy work. You know the sayings that Floyd used to come with, but you cannot discredit the man. He was in the gym every day, never blew up in weight, never got fat, stayed around the weight, disciplined. Do you take that into your pro career as well?
Of course. I mean, you always got to be in the gym, you always got to be ready. This is you could see this with the pandemic. I mean, we've been out for over a year, but I've been in the gym every single day, multiple times a day. I've been running hard. You know, I've been staying ready, staying in the best shape possible, because you never know when that fight can come. So when that fight date does come, June 6th, I'll be ready. Just like Floyd.
I've got to say, this is obviously a UK media, but for the UK boxing fans, just tell them who Mickey Skella is.
Yeah, Mickey Skella. I'm a young kid from Mesa, Arizona. I mean, I appreciate all you guys' support. Follow me at Mickey Skella on all social medias, and then stay tuned.
Right, champ, we'll keep you much longer. Thank you so much for doing this IFL TV. Thank you, champ.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you.